It feels like somebody took my heart and dropped it into a bucket.